as cold as hell.
Thank you so much. Now, I first came to Los Angeles in 1970, and I played in Santa Monica, on Santa Monica Boulevard, at the Troubadour Club, which I'm very glad to say is still there. And my agent when I came over was a man called Howard Rose, and here we are 46 years later, and he's still my agent. So I'd like to thank him and dedicate this next song to him. This next song is one of the songs I sang that first night at the Troubadour, and I was scared stiff because I didn't know what to expect because we'd never been to America or ever played in America. And this is one of the songs we sang on that night.
It's a little bit funny
this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is, all you're in the world. Up the moss. Well, a few of the verses, oh, they got me quite proud. But the sun's been quite kind. Well, I wrote that song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or the blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean. Oh, you'll never see me die. You'll never
I'd like to dedicate this next song to my 9-year-old goddaughter who's here today.